Good morning, children. Welcome to my class. So in class 3 English language, we shall continue lesson 17. This is conjunctions. So you know that conjunctions are words that combine words, groups of words or sentences. There we use conjunctions. Okay. Now you see exercise C we are going to do today. Please see the board, everyone. Exercise C we are going to do. Okay. Number one. I hope you can see here. Okay. Combine the sentences using appropriate conjunctions. So according to the sentences, we are going to use the appropriate conjunctions, whichever is necessary. Okay. Alright. Now you see here, Manav cannot come to play football. He has hurt his leg. Now why Manav cannot come to play football? Because he has hurt his leg. Okay. So here we are going to use because. Alright. Here reason is there. Why he cannot come to play football? Because he has hurt his leg. Okay. So you please write down. Manav cannot come to play football because, underline because you are using this conjunction, because he has hurt his leg. Combine the sentences, okay? He has hurt his leg. Okay, number two. Alright. The cat was hungry, the cat was thirsty. So the cat was hungry and thirsty. Okay? The cat was hungry and thirsty. Alright? So here we are joining with and. The cat was hungry. The cat was thirsty, the cat was hungry and thirsty. Alright, next number you see. I will do your work. First, let me finish my work. Okay, two opposite things are there. Okay, I will do your work, but first let me finish my homework. I will do your work, but first let me finish my homework. We say sometimes, no? I'll do your work, but first let me finish my work, we say. Okay, alright. Okay, you see here. I will do your work, but first we are joining with but first let me finish my homework. Okay. Number. Gina is having a breakfast. She has finished her work. Gina is having a breakfast as she has finished her work. Now you have to keep one thing in mind, that as is used to compare things, okay, that are of similar proportion. As is used to compare things that are of similar proportion. Please keep in mind, okay, this thing. Okay, you see here. This sentence, Gina is having a breakfast. Is having her breakfast as she has finished her work. As she has finished. I know about Mira's prize I know about Mira's prize since we met at Kunal's party. Okay? Since we met at Kunal's party. Okay? All right. Once again, you see these five sentences, then two more are left. I'm going to do, I'm going to write. Okay? You see here, Manav cannot come to play football because he has hurt his leg. The cat was hungry and thirsty. I will do your work, but first let me finish my homework. Ina is having a breakfast as she has finished her work. I know about Mira's prize since we met at Kunal's party. Okay? Next number you see, sixth number. Smile is a fast runner. He has been chosen for the race. Why Smile has been chosen for the race? Smile is a fast runner, so. Okay, so Smile is a fast runner, you write down. Smile is a fast runner. So, we are here joining with so. He has been chosen for the race. Okay, next number. Put the pot of flowers here. Put the pot of flowers here. It will get a lot of sunlight. Put the pot of flowers here as it will get a lot of sunlight. Okay? Put the pot of flowers here. Put the pot of flowers here as it will get a lot of sunlight. As it will get a lot of sunlight. Okay? Alright. So, children, we have completed exercise C. These two sentences you see once again. Smile is a fast runner, so he has been chosen for the race. Put the pot of flowers here as it will get a lot of sunlight. Alright children, so we have completed this chapter. This is lesson 17, conjunctions A, B and C we have already done. Okay, so you please do this in your copy. This exercise you do it in your English language copies. Okay, thank you.